got some breaking news to report right now. An arrest has been made here locally in connection with the murder of a 14-year-old boy in Palm Beach Gardens. Details are very limited right now. Palm Beach Gardens police say will only say a man was arrested in Miami-Dade today. Ryan Rogers went for a bike ride on November 15th. He never returned home. His body was found the next morning by an I-95 overpass. Police say they'll release more information at a news conference tomorrow morning.